How to add send messages button on Facebook post. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. In today's guide video, guys, I'll show you how you can add the send messages button to your Facebook post that people can directly text you through Messenger. So don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in. But so not to do that, I'm going to use my iPhone, but you can do it on your Android phone as well. But make sure that this process is going to work for Facebook Messenger pages. So here I'm going to open up my Facebook right here, and I'm already logged in with my Facebook page, and I'm going to tap on this menu button at the bottom right, and I'm going to open up my profile right here. And if I scroll down, you'll get to see the your post option right here. So I'm going to tap on that, and once I tap on that, the very next thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna create a post, for example. So I'm gonna type let's order, for example. Now once you're done, you just need to tap on add your post option right here. You need to tap on that, and you can add photos or videos. For example, I'm gonna pick up one photos from here, and once it gets added, you need to tap on add to your post once again, and he'll get to see the option called get messages. You need to tap on that, and here you can see the messages option has been added with this post. And once it gets selected, go ahead and tap on next and tap on post right here, and boom, your send messages option has been added right here. Now people can directly text you right from here. So guys, this is how you can add the send message button to your Facebook post. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.